If I drink all of this lot, I'll pay for a refill, okay? I don't think it costs much knowing you.
I resent that. And why aren't they dancing, eh? I paid a fortune for this DJ.
You can't make people dance if they don't want to.
Maybe we should have a go, you know, show them the lead.
Why would I want to dance with you?
Why do you think? To show an example to everyone else.
Well, I'm here to enjoy myself like everybody else. You know, people do what they want to do in their own good time. Just relax, will you?
Look, I thought if we just show them the way.
No way. After what you did to me over that job, you're the last person I want to get close to on a dance floor. Never know when the knife was going in again.
I keep wondering how long she's going to stand up. She's been in that punch bowl all evening.
Oh, it's my night in white satin.
Yes, Miss Minnick.
Elaine, I want you to call me Elaine. And I'm going to call you Curly.
Excuse me, Ivy. Come on, I think you need some air.
No, I don't. I want to dance. I want to dance with you. Curly Watts.
But you said I was the last person you wanted to dance with.
No, not at all. I want you to hold me really close.
People are looking at us, Miss Fenwick.
Who cares? And it's Elaine, I've told you.
Yes, but we have to be very careful. We have to set standards.
Standards? It's a party!
Yes, but it's a very public party.
Oh. You'd like something a little more private.
No, I never said that.
I've got a room. 206. If I was to go up there now, you could maybe come up in about 10 minutes for a nightcap. I'm serious, Mr. Watts.
Yeah, but I don't think we'd better stand out here.
Oh. No.
No.
Come in. Lock it. Come here. Don't be frightened. You're not frightened of me, are you?
No.
Well, come on, then.
I'll just, you know.
Don't be long.
Don't worry. I won't.
Not me. I've seen too many people get legless at these staff do's and do things they regret later.
Really?
A couple of glasses of wine and that's my lot. I know my limit.
Oh, of course you do, yes.
Morning, ladies. All right, Miss Fenwick.
Why wouldn't I be?
Well, it's just that you seem remarkably chipper, considering it's the morning after the night before.
Oh, which is more than could be said for you and your matching bloodshot eyes.
Last night, she said they were soulful. Soulful and sexy.
We appear to have living proof, as if we needed it, that alcohol does, in fact, rot the brain.
Hang on, Elaine. You did say those things last night, and a few other things as well. Suggestions were made.
I beg your pardon?
Which would have been implemented only. You fell asleep.
You know, I think the most sensible thing you can do is go home to bed until you are in full possession of all your faculties.
Only if you come with me. Oh!
One more remark like that and I'll have you for sexual harassment.
What the hell was that for?